In this video, we will talk about why is it so beneficial to do sprouting, how to do it easy and correctly at home, and what are the dangers if you do it wrong.
One of the best ways to get your nutrients from food is sprouting.
Sprouting is the process of bioactivation of vitamins and enzymes that are powerful antioxidants. They give strength and energy and support every cell.
In this kitchen, we not only drink wine, sometimes we talk about serious subjects like sprouting.
Svitlana Gromadyuk is an expert in food engineering, nutritionist, scientist and researcher in food technology. Svitlana has the patent on flax sprouting.
You can sprout anything at home, but today we will talk about flax seed. Flax is the most difficult seeds to sprout because of the amount of slime. But the benefits of sprouted flax are way more impressive than other seeds.
Flax seeds have alpha-linolenic polyunsaturated fatty acid and other healthy fats, proteins, all essential amino acids, a lot of phosphorus, magnesium, zinc, iron, and a high level of calcium, equal to sesame seeds. Sprouted flax protects the cardiovascular system and helps with allergies, supports joint health. Flax seeds contain both soluble and insoluble fiber. The insoluble fiber promotes the growth of good gut bacteria. The gut bacteria then ferment the soluble fiber, producing short-chain fatty acids, which improve metabolism, digestion, and strengthen intestinal peristalsis. Flax seeds have powerful anti-cancerogenic properties. They absorb toxic agents and gently remove them from the body. To do the sprouting at home, you will need flax seeds, water, clean natural cloth, salt. First, we soak flax seeds with 1 tablespoon of salt for 1-2 hours, then wash it properly. Spread evenly on the wet cloth towel and cover with the wet cloth. During the day, you have to water the top of the cloth so that it wouldn't dry out. The process will take 48-72 hours. The optimal length of sprouted flax seeds should be 3-5 millimeters. In this way, vitamin C and alpha-beta-gamma-tocopherols increase from 1.3 to 23 mcg per 100 grams. Avoid sprouting for too long, as warm and humid environment will then encourage the growth of mold fungi, and some of which may contain aflatoxins that are harmful for health. The best way to consume sprouted flax seeds is on an empty stomach. You can use it in salads, smoothies, wraps, cookies and crackers, add it to granola, healthy snacks. You can make bread with it. Baking destroys partially vitamin C, but it doesn't influence on the amount of tocopherols and polyunsaturated fatty acids. You can also make puddings, pancakes, muffins, add it to sandwich, or put it on top of any dish.
Wishing you lovely sprouts and great health. Happy healthy sprouting.